Right, let's send it quickly over to Alex Scott, because Alex, news of a goal in the Derby game.
Yeah, it's a goal for Coventry City. It was a low-driven cross into a crowded area, but he was there from close range to finish that move off. They've scored the opener here with 39 minutes on the clock.
Many thanks as ever, Alex.
Oh!